Welcome back, everybody, to some more A Quiet Place. As if you watched the last episode, you may remember we made our way out of the hospital, and now we need to get, I believe, to the National Guard camp. So, Tale of the Gray Squirrel's Tale. Interesting. Gray Squirrel's Tale isn't just there to look cute. You know, the tail is the gray squirrel's most important tool. It uses its tail to stay balanced, communicate with other squirrels, and most importantly, stay safe. How nice. And there's a drawing of the squirrel. I guess we go this way. Well, let's pull out. Yeah, let's pull that guy out. Well, there's an arrow in it. This ain't where it just... No. Watch out for that can. Oh, we got a little bee. More bees, please. 1/3 of the world's food crops depend on animal pollinators, like bees, to reproduce. So while... it may be seem scary, just leave them be so they can do their job. Get it? Yeah. Where'd that can go? There it is. Alright. So, no more monsters for a little bit, please. Those guys are not playing. Got a little grill. There's cans everywhere, brother. We've got some more batteries. That is full. People just left their shit here. Nothing on there. Okay, so we're not going that way. What the hell? Am I lost? Did I go the wrong way already? There's a person! It's Laura and Mark. That's the dude's name. I hope they're not. Are they looking for me? It's Mark's fault. He's a dick. Shoved our dad. Broke glass. Oh. Being quiet. Very, very quiet. Do we have a map or anything? I'll say no. I can't go. Dad told me not to find... Dad told me to find the train tracks and follow them. Well, train tracks. Alright. Ain't crossing that. Oh, we're being loud. I didn't think. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
No!
I was not paying attention and killed myself. Put this guy back out. We know there's a monster nearby. Need to talk to whoever left cans all over the damn place. A large amount of dust in specific areas can raise the amount of asthma. Oh, so not even being, not only being scared can raise my asthma, but dust. So this girl is like effed in either direction. You can crush large gaps with the help of a planks. Place one X and use L to lay down. Which I'm assuming we have to do slowly. Where's a plank? Jay, you were busy when I got in, but I just wanted to say thanks for your concern the other day. I'm still waiting to get a new inhaler, but at least I got some pills for now. The pills aren't as effective as inhaler, but they're better than nothing. I'll have them nearby in case of another episode. Promise. Good old Raphael. Beautiful. Let's go ahead and use it. What you got? That one right there. Oh, another note. Guys, I took the large planks out of the pile for a reason. Until we get this built, we need to use the planks to cross the gap. Don't like it? If you got a better plan, I'm all ears. Until then, use the damn planks. Jay. Tell him. You got a key? Or something? That's locked. Let me guess, I gotta crawl out. Unlock. Well, how do I unlock if I can't even... How do I drop it? Why is there... Fucking can. That's what the keys to. Got it. Staying quiet. Quiet, 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 quiet. All this just to put a plank down. Jesus. Come on. Why did we need to do this? Oh. Nice. How many are we looking? I didn't even feel like we needed to come here. How many of these things? Did I do that? I didn't do that. Did I do that? Slow it down there. Slow it down. Oh. Ugh, these doors suck. Said, follow the train track. Oh, I know, I know. I'm stupid. Ooh. Puddles are loud. Puddles are loud. Alright, I'm putting it all together. I'm picking up what the game's putting down. Come here, you. Why do we have to do this at nighttime? We have the shittiest lungs. There we go. Quiet. Are we stuck on? I can't go back. Dad told me to do fine. There we go. Oh my god. We're going to run out. Because this lady can't keep her. Her lungs good. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. And down. Who thought that this was a good idea to have some of the worst asthma, apparently, ever, play a game? Okay, I want to go over there. I feel like there's stuff over here. Stuff we don't need. Some bitch. Ah, yes. We do need one that. Definitely. It was worth it. It was worth it. Stupid rocks. Oh my god. Oh boy. Is he following me? My lungs are orange again. Because, damn it, the train tracks are blocked. I gotta find a way through the forest. This lady, she can't even go outside. Let's just go the way the asshole went. Good plan. Great plan. Love it. Nice. Leisurely stroll. Stupid boxes everywhere. Does her lungs get better over time if she's not exerting? Or are they just gonna stay that color? Yep. Oh! I think that's Mark and Laura. Mark is dead. I must be careful and move silently to get past the thing, or I'll end up left like him. I wonder where these lights will take me. Calm down. That wasn't loud. Stop playing. Oh shit. Is that her heartbeat or her lungs? Go away! Go away! Go away! Sorcy's gonna go the way I wanna go. Mother trucker. I don't know where we went. We're going this way. Could we gotten his gun? We got a puddle. Stupid puddle. Stupid puddle. More puddles. Oh, you mother trucker. Why is he following me? Is there another one? Oh, bullshit, you heard that. Go away, asshole. Go away. That wasn't me. Take the long way. Ooh, puddle. Shh, puddle. Quiet, puddle. Quiet. Where in the hell's her dad? Little shitter, he said he'd meet us. No, we got sand. Sand's good. Sand is good. Anything over here? Want to find stuff? But I also don't want to die. My best is to get cut through the house and hope no one's home. Get a beer bottle. Another can in the middle of the road. I feel like we're walking a little carelessly. Do we even try the front door? Those go to bed with the sun. I'll unlock the doors. See you then. Okay. Not even worth it. We've got a nice note, I guess. Now you would think. You would think. People trying to survive. They wouldn't leave shit like this laying around all over the place. Right? That's what I would think. That's what I would do. We got a drill. Someone in here? Get punched in the face. We don't even like Mark. Did Dad die? Dad didn't. He didn't die. Or did I miss that? Let's light a candle for Mark and Dad. We'll take that. A lot of people would have some, apparently. Change of clothes. Light you. Don't need that. Being all loud and shit. Nice little place. I think we could live here. Anything? Where's that? Yeah, pull that guy out. Back in the real world, we gotta be quiet. Oh, so soft. Oh, 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 oh. Is someone else here, Laura or Dad? I can't risk it. Just get back to the tracks. I think we should stay here. One definitely busted through the place. Telling time by the clue on another trail, blah 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 blah. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. Dan wanted to turn her away. He wrote, "It's too dangerous. She could get us killed." And I wrote back, "If we want help, if we won't help her, we deserve to be killed." His jaws clenched as he always does when he knows he's not going to win this argument. Open a can of spaghetti for her. She's so small, I thought it would be plenty, but Jill scarfed down it in about 90 seconds. So girl's starving. Chloe got sick. I was Dan who could have seen it. I don't know where it went. I finally found him sitting on the Chloe's bed with the door closed. When I opened it, he stood up to me to look. It was making the bed for Jill, but I recognized the look on his face. He couldn't. How could I not? Terrified, yet terrified. Terribly focused. It was the same way he looked at Chloe towards the end, like he was burning. Da da da. Morris windows are locked. Okay. Big story. Oh. And we have a dead body. You charge your battery. Another dead body. Right. We are being super loud. Found the bathroom. And it's empty. Who's here? Definitely heard people here. Slow. We're going hard. October 1st, 10. What? Mom and dad are such dorks. They got me a cake to celebrate winning the youth poetry prize and blah blah blah. It's 2 a.m. Just realized that mom wanted to sing happy birthday. Dad, I wanted to use the prize money to put a book together. Reading blah blah blah. Been out of the last couple of days. Rested. Blah blah blah. Mom and dad spent the last few days recognizing parents and been in the hospital too drugged and fed up to even write. They want me to stay longer, but smells of dad, maple bacon pancakes. Ooh, sound of mom singing. All right. Ooh, got another tape. Give me a tape. Nice. Busted through here. Anything good in here? I just walked in here to make noise. Not going that way. Going that way. Not going that way. I wonder if there's a key I was supposed to find. You stop breathing so hard. Laura! No shit, be quiet. And she has a gun. Oh my god, woman. Don't move. Throwing objects can create a temporary distraction. They can also break obstacles and even open new paths. You decide if it's worth the risk. Sure? You just stay over there. Oh, we need a fucking plank. Did you hear that? Need plank. Where the hell are the planks? Oh. You didn't hear that. Go after that, little fucker. Give me this. I have to go the long way. Or shoot your gun or something. What's in there? Go over there. Oh. That's what it means. So, oh, no, 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 shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Go away. I feel like he hears me. I feel like he hears me. He's super close to me. Stupid water. Go for that. Really want to see what's in that house. Or that little shack. We made it. Don't need that. All right. Okay, they can't be far. Just keep going. First Laura, then the creature. It's getting worse, worse. She had a gun, but she can't hurt me, right? Not as long as I'm expecting her grandchild, right? Facts. No. Did our dad make it through? I think that's the big question, right? I feel like we should have just stayed in our room. So what, she locked the door, you know? Not the end of the world. Well, kind of the end of the world. We'll be fine. Adventure camp. Nice. Oh, we are there. What? Oh, Jesus. No flashback.
You feeling better?
Feel great,
Yeah.
Laura.
God, that was embarrassing. Everyone gets overwhelmed sometimes. You good to head back?
Sure.
Laura got a dumper on her, dude. Jeez. At least now we can be as loud as we want. La la. Frolic.
Where's Martin?
I told him to go do the dishes.
Oh.
Walking through puddles.
He didn't know what to do with himself, so I gave him something to do. Got it.
Really walk through all the puddles.
He's never seen me like that.
But you had asthma when you were little.
It was different. And I had it under control by middle school.
Look at the blades. I am moving. Chainsaw. Ooh, from Laura.
I remember when I lost my mother. I didn't know love could hurt like that.
I think I'm purposely walking through every puddle.
I was pregnant with Martin. I had to keep going.
I miss Martin. He was a weird guy. A lot of chainsaws going off. What the hell are you doing?
Hey, please don't tell my dad about the asthma attack.
My lips are sealed.
Oh, BBQ. Love me a good BBQ. Why is that locked? Oh, thank you. Maybe I'll find it weird that the gate was locked.
I mean, it'll be a miracle if they make the playoffs. Hey, Alex, single or double?
Single. Thanks, Robert.
I live to serve.
And don't you forget it.
Never mind me.
No.
How you doing, Dad? Good birthday so far? Dad?
Fine, sweetheart. I'm fine. Are you all right? You look pale.
Oh, yeah. I just,
Alex, you mind grabbing the beer?
Not
oh,
at all.
Oh, sure. Or it's always like Saber, I always think they're one to bring.
No, thanks.
What do we got?
There's a case in the back of the van.
And it better be full when he gets here. Just because you're in college doesn't mean you're legal.
Here's the album. Mom written, blah, blah. We got the pictures.
How was your first year, Ken?
Well, we need to find the combo.
Oh,
2009, 2010. You got a combo? Combo, combo, combo. 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 One. One. One.
A tuneful technician.
That's it.
Julia gave her the nickname.
Not 111. No, found the beer. And a shoddy.
Whoa.
Thanks. Just put it by the other case, next to the speaker.
Keep a shotgun in the back of your van. Where am I putting this? Ah.
Hey, Alex, can I, talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, make it look straight. Perfect. What's the combo to the safe? Or the suitcase? Do you know?
Hey.
Hi. I just wanted to say...
I know.
I really sorry. I didn't know that you'd...
It's okay, really.
I thought you'd laugh.
You know, on the plus side, you get to brag to all your friends at school.
I do?
Yeah. You can tell them that you finally took a girl's breath away.
Wow.
I hate to say it, but I kind of missed you this year.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Martin, I can't find the bottle opener. Can you...
On it.
Want to help me look?
Sure.
Want to give me the combo to the... suitcase? What's on TV? Mine. Yeah, yeah. Rock it. Yeah. Get it. Yeah. Woo. Time has gotten even cuter. Well, you know he's gotten cute. Nope. Looking for a combo.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Right, that's what I thought.
I don't suppose they could use a hammer instead?
Not unless they want bits of glass in their beer.
Ooh, crunchy beer.
Delicious. First, second, blah, blah, blah. I don't think that would be the combo. Not the combo. Where the corporate seal, the signature authorized the board of trustees. To some degrees. No. Recipe of red velvet cake.
Holy shit. I can't believe you have this.
Me neither.
It's my mom's.
Do you have any idea how rare this is?
No.
You think I'd like it?
If you like my music, you'll love theirs. They're like my biggest inspiration.
Can I?
Will Laura mind if we play it?
Hey, bottle opener.
I meant your music.
What?
Come on. It's been a long time since I've heard you sing.
You mean now, or...
Why not?
I mean, I just wasn't planning on it, and I haven't warmed up, or... Oh, screw it.
All is quiet, all is calm, though the storm isn't gone. See the sun, catch my breath. Oh, I know what comes next. For just a moment, I feel warm.
Bars.
So much for the bottle opener. Will you slow down? Do you want to give me another asthma attack?
Hey, I'm always down to take your breath away.
That's a bottle opener. I only skipped because I know it was copyrighted. Did you go up here?
I can't find the hook ladder thing. You see it anywhere?
Up your butt.
Wait here. I'll get it.
Okay.
Oh, no. This time, I'll run off. And who knows? I might even plan some incredibly stupid prank.
Oh, God. I thought you were over that.
Nope.
Maybe I am. Maybe I'm not.
Maybe it's in here. What? Playing Space Invaders?
Found it.
It's in your room.
Just hook it up right there. Après-vous.
Not done. Dead full of bright lights and countless skyscrapers. Don't care. Blah, 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 blah. Fly the voice that had the tunnel. Blah, 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 blah. Not a combo. More shit about skyscrapers. If you don't give me... Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Combo? Compensation entry calls on September 22nd, 2018. No combos. We couldn't go in there, right? Yeah, I'm going there. There's a combo up here.
Man, there's so much crap up here.
Well, you know what they say. One man's crap is another man's vinyl collection.
Lots of guns. Oh, happy Easter. Definitely look better with the long hair. Lots of guns. Assuming that's where that shotgun went. Oh, bop.
Whoa. How long have you had these?
You like them?
They're incredible. Which one's your favorite? Jesus.
Huh? Oh, right. Just pretend they don't exist. That's what I do.
They're all your mom's?
Yep.
I know she likes to hunt, but this is...
What?
A lot.
I mean, she doesn't like hunting.
She doesn't?
She does it for work.
I thought she worked in, like, wildlife management.
Yeah, which sometimes means population control.
Population control.
If, you know, a species gets out of hand, she says it's the only way to, like, maintain balance.
You hear that?
What?
Ninja?
I should have done more.
There's nothing anyone could have done.
I'm a doctor. What's the point if I can't save my own wife?
The hell is that?
Oh, here they come. We never found the combo. Where the hell are we? There it is, finally. I can go to the camp and get help. Hope Dad's there. Okay. We are going to end this episode here. Hope you guys are enjoying. As I said previously in the other episodes, still working on that 500 subscriber goal. So if you can, help me out. Hit that subscribe button. I keep forgetting to say it in the beginning. But we'll work on that. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.